One of every six kids in America has a mental illness. I'm one of them. I had my first panic attack in second grade. By the time I was a teenager, I had thoughts of suicide. I still need care, but children's healthcare is underfunded. Kids like me can't wait while the funding debate continues. Give to your children's hospital today. Together, we can change kids' health to change the future.